LIPA gets an F. I've spoken to all five East End supervisors. Number one issue is LIPA, and they're not being served. As the senior member of the state delegation, I will be asking for the governor to meet with our delegation and LIPA so that we don't see them in molasses, but act in a very vibrant way. The public demands nothing less.